In this video, I want to show you how to turn on and turn off Windows security in Windows 10 and 11. This Windows security is an inbuilt security to protect you from virus and any form of attack. So to do that, come to this hidden icon. Click on it, you will see the Windows security. If you can't find it here, just come to this search button and search for Windows security. You can see this is it. Click on it. It will open the security at a glance. Now you can see virus and threat protection. You can see that it is off. So you can click here to automatically turn it on. However, just click on the virus and threat protection to open the interface. When you open the interface, scroll down, you can see virus and threat protection settings. You can click here to set to turn it on, or you can click on manage settings. So when you click on it, you can see real-time protection. You can see that it is off here. Then cloud deliver protection is also off, and the automatic sample submission is also off. Then this tamper protection, which prevent others from tampering with your important security feature, is also off. So it's good you turn them on. To turn them on, it's just a matter of checking them. Click on it, you can see it is now turned on. Then this cloud deliver protection, also turn it on. This one also, automatic sample submission, turn it on. The tamper protection, turn it on. So you can see you have turned it on. If you go back a step, you can see that it's turned on. So you can see no action needed because you have turned it on. So this is how to turn on and off Windows security in Windows 10 and 11. Thank you for watching.